Fiona. Okay, Fiona. That's enough, Fiona.
You're black.
You see yours. Pretty. That's why I said he dumped it on there, and I was like,
oh my God.
It is. I ain't get a chance to see. Let me see yours, Penelope. That's Amy. Is it good?
Yes. It's bussing.
He said the cookies is bussing.
These cookies is bussing.
You get pushed down there.
I hang on the mistletoe. I'm going to get to know you better.
This Christmas, fireside blazing bright, and caroling through the night. And this Christmas will be a very special Christmas to me. No, I'm about to put on the one.
Don't worry,
I'm recording.
Get all the stuff you got in my crystal. Yeah, there you go.
Now hold up. I mean, throw them in the thing. We're going to throw them over there. I'm thinking about it. That's why we're going to throw them in.
Oh, you need a pan. Okay. Okay.
Let's throw. Mrs. Butterworth, Fruity Pebbles, flavor salt.
Oh, she
the chicken and waffles. Forget about it.
Yeah, that is scary. That's probably.
Want to play spades? Look. Matt. I'm gonna be sitting there like this. Look, he gonna deal it out like this.
These damn things. Only Roslyn will get these kind of playing cards for people.
Look, Amber, just take that out. Oh, yeah, take that out. Play with me. Who you playing with? Look, when you got your hand, look. Yeah, can you see my cards? Yo, you know. Oh, no.
Yo, what is she thinking? She talking
about. Yeah.
This is Christmas.
Look, they have a win.
They fried chicken, making waffles. They done lost their mind today. Look at the waffles. My kitchen is on the
fake. I got two spades. Tiffany, come on. Rack it up.
She got five of the possible.
Look. Oh, yeah, you know my hand. All right, then. What we gonna do? We gonna play these spades.
I'm making my ghetto spaghetti. I sauteed the sausage with a beef hot dog. The onions and garlic. Now I have some hamburger meat. The only thing I added to it was Lipton onion soup mix. And saute it. One pot meals. It was Christmas Eve, and I am making ghetto spaghetti. Stay locked.
11 degrees. That's when people are supposed to, especially black people, native people, are supposed to go outside because the sun is the closest to the earth. They get like good energy being outside, and they always make it a blizzard or shut. See, that's his Caucasian ancestors talking.
I don't have nothing to do with this conversation. I am exempt.
Why are you putting on a cheese your food?
Because it's my food. Did I tell you how to make your chicken and your waffles?
Why are you like, why are you
be good with all that cheese?
Oh,
get your cheesy Alfredo.
Dang. Now that looks good. Why are you talking?
No.
Look at her
booty. Yes, it did. Can't even twerk.
Why are we trying to get out the kitchen? She's recording.
I can't handle her so much.
She's teasing us. She's gonna throw her. Who says she teasing us?
Make sure you get done. That on the record.
I'm done.
She teases us on purpose.
I am so done with her. I'm teasing her cooking my own food.
She knows what she's doing. I'm the people on the video.
I'm trying to cook my own food and she's mad that she can't eat it. Ain't that crazy how somebody tell you how to cook your own food?
I didn't cook your own food.
First you're going to tell me I put too much cheese in. This is going to say I'm teasing.
Tracy,
I'm going too slow.
She make Wayne fufu and everything, like African food.
You can stay right there. Anybody
when we're not here, she make Wayne fufu and chili sauce, like noodles and stuff.
Oh, he be eating foreign food.
He got mad when I took it from him because he knew he was used to it with his baby. She had a video of him eating like African food. But his babies, and he knew how to eat it. I was like,
what the heck?
He really like it. He was spicy a little bit, though. He like it.
He's a foodie baby. 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 He
You know what, y'all have
to do. Whatever your hungry kids. I'm just tell my camera dog. It's gonna die. Can somebody put a light on it? Please.
Cody, what you be eating? Just be quiet. Stop.
Get a spaghetti without the spaghetti noodles. I ain't have none. So I use the macaroni and cheese noodles.
Chicken Alfredo.
Go hard.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
He's hiding.
They don't care.
You can mute it. You can speed this part up.
Okay, y'all. It's done. Ghetto spaghettios. Bon appetito.
You see the smoke?
Ooh la la, a croissant.
17.
Put a little sazon in that croissant.
That look good. What are them, beef hot dogs?
Yep, beef hot dogs.
See how they like to tease the vegans in the family, y'all?
I'm sorry.
Going home. I'm gonna blow this popsicle stand. Blow this hot dog stand.
I'm calling the cops.
I'm calling the cops.
Putting meat in this
somebody
spaghetti.
Somebody call IXII.
How did you lose your sight
back?
That's what I'm
wondering. Yeah. You noticed it? It went away.
It went down.
It was weird. I was skinny in the front.
My back fat said, forget you. I'm staying back there.
I'm gonna show you the workout I was doing.
Yeah, I see those. I see those back then. What else? But
just, it gave
me, my name, my love handle was like more like weird.
Cheesy. The bicycle. Ghetto thing. Spaghetti. I ain't putting no hot sauce into this time because the kids involved, but y'all know. There it is. It's that they're done.
Threee'ses. I'm going to show you.